Good morning, students. Today we will start a new chapter, Golu Grows a Nose from an Alien Hand. This is your fifth chapter. It is written by Rudyard Kipling. In this chapter, writer says that there was a time when the elephant had no trunk. Long, long ago, the elephant had no trunk. He had only a bulgy nose as big as a boot. He could wiggle it from side to side but couldn't pick up things with it. Elephants could not pick up things with the bulgy nose. There was a baby elephant named Golu. A baby elephant with a bulgy nose is full of questions. He used to ask many questions. He asked his tall aunt, the ostrich, one question, to his tall uncle, giraffe, one question, to his huge uncle, hippopotamus, one question, to his hairy uncle, the baboon, one question. And now see, what are those questions? He used to ask his tall aunt, ostrich, that why don't you ever fly like other birds, as the ostrich is a bird and birds are fly. Birds used to fly, but ostrich don't fly. So he is asking, why don't you fly? Then he asks his tall uncle, the giraffe, one question. What makes your skin so spotty? As you know, the giraffe has spots on his skin. So he asked the question that why do you have those spotty spots on your skin? He asks his huge uncle, the hippopotamus, why are your eyes always so red? As the hippopotamus has red eyes, so he asked one question on his eyes too. The same way, he asked his hairy uncle baboon that why do melons taste like melons? So in this way, the ostrich, the giraffe, the hippopotamus and the baboon had no answers to Golu's questions. For them all, Golu is a naughty baby. They said that he asks such difficult questions that it is very much difficult to answer them. Thank you.